Reducing CO2 emissions is a central part of our sustainability strategy. Our first concrete CO2 target was to become carbon neutral within our own operations. We achieved this by the end of 2023. This refers to Scope 1 and 2 according to the Greenhouse Gas Protocol. Compared to a do-nothing scenario, we managed to reduce 60% of our Scope 1 and Scope 2 emissions from 2019 to 2023. The remaining 40% will be compensated for by our exclusively developed offsetting projects, in collaboration with the Hilti Foundation and an external partner. Emissions from our own operations are much lower than the so-called Scope 3 emissions. Scope 3 emissions stem mainly from the materials we buy from suppliers. The largest amount comes from the materials we purchase to produce our tools, solutions, and packaging. Addressing these emissions is the next step on our journey. We committed to decrease our emissions along the entire value chain in line with the Science-Based Targets Initiative. This reduction in our emissions needs to happen against any anticipated business growth. If we continue to do business as usual, our CO2 emissions will increase in proportion to our business growth. To continuously reduce all emissions, despite our company's growth, we need to reduce our emissions each year. We've set a near-term target of reducing 30% of our CO2 emissions by 2032 against the baseline established in 2022. By 2050, our long-term commitment is to achieve net zero emissions. Sustainability is at the core of our corporate strategy. Our ambition will support our customers' sustainability goals and enable us to drive the much-needed transformation of our industry.